But I was afraid of ghosts. I was told that if a
they fled to the southern parts of Korea, almost all my friends were gone.
We roasted the fish on the bonfire. We dipped the roasted fish in soybean paste or salt before eating it. My life at my grandparents' home was exciting. All the people in those days were poor because of the war.